good quarterback. If you're the GM of the Panthers, Mike, how do you evaluate a guy like Baker, the former number one overall pick?
Who's
the franchise guy?
Get at your dog, yeah, you bro.
You see, they have a pretty
gotta
good,
be proud of yeah, me. I set the whole war room up by myself.
DJ Moore, really
this is what the war room looks
I just
like.
Baker Mayfield doesn't make the same mistakes what he made in Cleveland. Max, like. Stay off of social media. Don't be a distraction.
Football all day.
And maybe there's redemption here.
Football
which,
all
here,
day long, son.
Quarterbacks go to new
got
places.
Football over free. There.
There's a lot of these sort
football
of stories out
here.
There, and this could be the next one with Baker Mayfield.
Yes, sir.
So from a GM
yes, sir.
Perspective, Max,
football
I don't
over
make
there.
Sure the same mistake twice.
Football over
everything
here.
Everything that goes wrong is his fault,
uh-huh.
And any success he
uh-huh.
has, it's because of his teammates.
Football.
When you do that, it becomes a force multiplier, and you become a leader.
Rodeo, looking clean, though.
Quarterbacks who go number one overall. They got a lot of accountability and maturity.